This contest is a tag team event scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Portland, Oregon, weighing 267 pounds, recognized as one of the strongest men in the world today, Ken Patera. His partner from Los Angeles, California, weighing 373 pounds, Big John Studd. And their opponents, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 238 pounds, SD Special Delivery Jones. And from Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing 477 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
This is going to be an extraordinary matchup. Andre and SD Jones pitting their collective skills against two of the strongest, not just one, two of the strongest men in the world today, let alone professional wrestling. Big John Studd recently, unofficially, breaking the world bench press mark, and Ken Patera, officially, the first human being to ever military press, rather, 500 pounds. Together, Bruno, this combination, at least on paper, figures to be awesome.
They have to be awesome, but it's interesting because to demonstrate that strength against the likes of Andre, this is what I want to see. Against SD Jones, who I have a lot of respect for, terrific wrestler, they can perhaps show their strength with SD Jones, even though he's very strong in his own right. But against Andre, this is what I want to see when he gets in the ring.
The Brain looking on. Bobby the Brain Heenan, manager of Patera. And Studd over now. SD right back at him. Upright, nice maneuver on the part of SD. That was nicely done.
Yes, it was. He hooked Patera's arm and took him on a sort of a drag.
Oh, my. The tag is made, and here comes Andre the Giant. Patera wanted to a head cut by Andre. Andre working on the arm. Another headbutt. Patera not faring all that well at the moment. Frequent tag. Andre and SD have spent a lot of time as of late teaming up. SD looking very good for himself.
He looks very, very good. But when Andre came in, he really got Patera. And he did a pretty good number on his arm. And now, wisely, SD Jones came in and took right over with that. Although now he just got caught with slammed right on Patera's knee. And he tagged the Studd, who comes in for the first time. And here he is delivering a big blow. And now both of them ganging up on SD Jones. And Studd got a hold of him now. And SD Jones looks like he's hurt.
Well, this, of course, is what Andre and SD earlier on were doing to Ken Patera, which is a thing to do in tag team. Oh, my. Keep one of your opponents from tagging his partner.
Absolutely.
Frequent tag and letting SD get away. Uh-oh, Big John steps in. Studd's already tagged out. Oh, look at Andre. Almost caught him in the right hand.
Well, I'm afraid SD is hurt right now. He's taking some hard blows, and he's really stunned. And you see what they're doing. They're going to try to keep him in that ring, perhaps trying to defeat him so he won't get Andre in the ring again.
SD now whipped to the ropes, headed off. Oh, Bob, with a kick to the chest. Patera telegraphed the back body drop. Oh, no. Patera. Pushing. Oh, look at that. SD, just hit his head right in. Oh, my goodness. Ken Patera threw SD Jones out all the way. Patera's blocking SD so hard he went all the way out. But now, Andre backing into Patera. No. Oh, Patera wisely moving the knee up. Ken Patera going from the top rope. Got across the back of the head of Andre. Patera hammering away on the back of the neck. Full Nelson. Ken Patera, look at this. Double team effort. Both men hammering on Andre the Giant.
Oh, no. No.
They got him up. An unbelievable slam. A double slam by Patera. And Studd, look at this, one after the other. Hammering away. Unbelievable. Patera now backing up. What's he doing? From the rope down into Andre the Giant. Drops the elbow. Double team, blatant double team effort. The referee finally, I think, has disqualified Patera and stood, but unfortunately, Andre the Giant is taking a brutal beating from Stud and Ken Patera. Never have ever seen Andre the Giant down like this before. Never. What are they doing now?
He is hurt, Vince. Well, they've both been in the ring ganging up on him, both delivering their biggest blows, and Andre's there by himself.
Andre is out.
Oh, man. Oh, this is humiliation. This is sheer humiliation.
The cutting is here.
This not happen to any athlete. Andre is unconscious. He's being held up, literally, by Patera. And Stud continues to rape. Stud and Patera rape the dignity of Andre the Giant, who has been recognized as one of the greatest athletes of all time. And Heenan, he's keeping SD away. And Stud and Ken Patera continue to rape Andre the Giant's dignity. Look what they're doing to this man.
I can't believe it. If nothing's happened to stop this. This is ridiculous. They won't stop. Look at this, both of them.
No.
Oh, my.
A nightmare. A complete nightmare.
My goodness.
This is one of the most despicable displays of conduct in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. In the history. Andre, unconscious,